Mitch, was there a concern over how Derek would react to being a backup?
It crossed our minds, but I know he would have been professional. Personally, I think it would have been a tough position to put a player like that in.
Because of all the experience.
It's just hard to do. You know, and additionally, we would have 3 point guards, you know, all of which were very highly paid. And it just didn't make sense to, you know, put that much resources into one position, knowing that at the most, 2 players can split the time. And it probably wouldn't have made our job easier for the coach as well to have to make a decision between 3 players, one which is an emotional favorite, you know, for a lot of people. It's a decision that we made. You know, I know Mike, Coach Brown, you know, had great attachment to Derek, and it was tough on him to do that. But, you know, once again, it's something that we did as an organization, you know, trying to